I know I'm not an ordinary 10-year-old kid. Then again, no one's ordinary.
Auggie can't change the way he looks. So, maybe we can change the way we see.
Tell me about this new school of yours.
Right now, I'm just trying to fit in. It's kind of been my motto ever since I left my old school.
Julia, you did not leave your old school. You were expelled for being cruel to another boy. I'm sure your father has told you stories about when I was a young girl.
He says you don't really like to talk about it.
I don't. But now, I think, for your sake, I must.
Excuse me.
Oh, God, what is he doing?
I saw this under your desk.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I didn't even know his name.
Look at this freak.
But we had in common one crucial thing.
He's really good. For a Jew.
We had both seen how much hate people are capable of.
One of the children's missing.
Find him!
And how much courage it took to be kind.
You need to come with me right now. I know a way out.
You stay with us, okay?
When in dark times, those small things remind us of our humanity.
How would you like to visit New York tonight?
Sure.
Open your eyes.
I was never very nice to you. But you're strong. And you're the bravest person I've ever met.
You forget many things in life, but you never forget kindness. Because when kindness can cost you your life, it becomes like a miracle.